everyone. So, we just got home. We went to a memorial service for someone in our family who passed away because of COVID. So, we went and it was a small get-together outside. Obviously, I didn't film because it's not appropriate to film there. And then we went to my grandma's house for, like, food. which we were all safe. We all had masks on. And we were all, like, a good distance away from each other. So, it was fine. And we were outside. but... yeah, I didn't film there either because I just didn't feel like it was appropriate. But yeah, that's what we did today. I'll see you guys later. Hey everyone, so right now we're about to go in the pool for the first time. I don't have a bathing suit because my bathing suit from last year doesn't fit me anymore. So I'm just wearing a t-shirt and sweatpants. and yeah, so if you know, we opened our pool like maybe last week, but it takes like a week for it to fully like clean. And people had to come and clean. So we can go in it today, which we're going to go in now. It's 7 o'clock, so it's not as warm as it was today, thank God, because it was absolutely so hot today. It was not okay. But we're going to go in now for the first time this season. I'm going in t-shirt and sweats because, one, it's quarantine style, and I don't have a bathing suit. And we ordered a bunch of bathing suits for me, so hopefully they can come soon. But, yeah, we're going to go jump in the pool, and yeah.
Tell them what they're doing. Tell them what they're doing. What are they doing?
Hey everyone, so we just got out of the pool. I just took a shower because I felt absolutely gross from the chlorine. So I took a shower real quick and washed my hair. It is about 7:50, so I'm gonna see you guys later. Bye. Everyone, so it's almost 8 o'clock, and on TV, some celebrities are doing a thing for the class of 2020, so I'm gonna go check that out, because I'm in the class of 2020, so I'm gonna go check that out now, and watch it, and I'll let you guys know how it is and what it is, and yeah, bye. Hey everyone, so one, I think I got a little sunburned today, because my cheeks are all red, and I was outside a lot today, and it was hot. I didn't notice it before, but like, when we got home, like, okay, when we got home and we went in the pool and then I came, like, in my room and stuff, it felt so hot, like, it just is so hot outside. when it's hot, it makes me want to sleep, but I'm not tired. So I, like, took a 20-minute nap and I was like, maybe it'll cool me off. I did, so I slept because it was so hot. And then I, like, woke up and then my face was all red. Well, it's, like, hot, but, like, I think I got a sunburn or something. I don't know. I don't like it, but it's fine. I don't really go outside much, so it's fine, it's whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna go, gonna end the vlog now. I only vlogged a little bit today, not much. We did go in the pool, so that was good. That was fun. Hopefully next time we go in the pool, I can have a bathing suit. So that's hopeful, let's hope for that. But I'm gonna go now. I watched 2 episodes of Rain tonight, which I usually only watch one, I watched 2. And then, yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go to bed now. I did film a video early today, for my project for school, which I'm gonna edit tomorrow because I, like, filmed it today. I'm gonna edit it tomorrow. I'm hopefully gonna get that banana bread video up, maybe on Monday. Let's hope. I just have a lot of stuff this week for last week and this week. I have a lot of stuff for school. So hopefully once this week's over, I won't have as much so I can get it done. I'm gonna try and get that video up as soon as I can. It's been a while since I filmed that, so I wanna get it up. But that's about it. So I'm gonna go now. I hope you're ready tomorrow. Bye. Good night from Isabel.